Song Pen Dao Song Po, Story by Kun Sang Chorin, Little by Song Tomo. Once upon a time, there was a widow who lived with her three sons. Their father had been a prosperous merchant, but after his death, the family had fallen on hard times. So when the son grew up, the mother wanted them to become traders, hoping that they could have at least some of their former prosperity. Here is the widow and her three sons. Your father was a very successful merchant, and I'm sure that you too can become like him. The widow gave a gold coin to her oldest son, a silver coin to her middle son, and three rolls of woolen fabric to her youngest, and the three sons went out their own ways. Dao Song Po, the youngest, on his way, saw a group of boys tormenting a cat.
"Please, stop tormenting that poor animal."
"Who are you to stop us?"
Finally, he offered them a roll of the woolen fabric in exchange for the life of a cat. In the same way, he saved a dog with the second roll of fabric and a monkey with the third.
"Hey, can you all let the fish swim back to the lake?"
"What will you give us if we let this fish go?"
"Take my clothes."
The fisherman released the fish into water and it slowly steadied itself and swam away. As soon as the fisherman was gone, there was a strange sound from the lake.
"I've been sent by the king of the subterranean world to call on you. He'd like to reward you for saving his daughter."
"All right, now I'm ready to go."
He soon found himself in the presence of the subterranean king.
"You could take gold, silver, and all sorts of gems you like. Since you saved my daughter, I'll give my wish fulfilling ring to you."
"I would like to have the ring from the finger of your right hand."
Dao Song Po was very happy to see that all three animals were well. After that, he tried out the ring and wished for a house on an island in the middle of an immense lake. Dao Song Po found himself on the island in a beautiful palace surrounded by servants. A Gomchen who was mustered, some tragic powers came forward to find the truth of the palace under the command of the King of the West. It was a moment that the Gomchen snatched off the ring and wished to be taken across the lake to the palace of the King of the West. The Gomchen was rewarded handsomely and met the Prime Minister for bringing the ring. After the long discussion, the cat, the monkey, and the dog decided and swam across the lake to bring back the ring.
Now is our chance to show our gratitude to this gentle, compassionate man.
We must think of a way to get back the ring.
We are lucky to see the cat dead all of a sudden.
Yeah, great.
Now,
as the mouse king went near the cat caught him and said,
"Return back our ring that the king of the west has recently acquired, or you will see your mouse king dead."
Now we can live happily like before.
Well done, we are proud of you. It's my pleasure. It seems we did our best to get our ring.
Four friends lived in peace and prosperity for the rest of their lives, and the king Dao Songpu decided never to take the ring off his finger.